गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, क्लास थर्ड, सब्जेक्ट मैथ, चैप्टर 12। टुडे आवर टॉपिक मेजरमेंट ऑफ कैपेसिटी। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्न मेजरमेंट ऑफ वेट। वी नो इट, 1 kg इज इक्वल टू 1000 ग्राम एंड 1 ग्राम इज इक्वल टू 1000 मिलीग्राम। इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कन्वर्ट बिगेस्ट यूनिट इन स्मॉल यूनिट, सपोज दैट यू वॉन्ट टू कन्वर्ट स्मॉल यूनिट इन बिगर यूनिट, देन वी नो इट 1 ग्राम इज इक्वल टू 1/1000 kilogram एंड 1 milligram इज इक्वल टू 1/1000 ग्राम। इट वॉज द प्रीवियस क्लास। नाउ टूडे वी विल लर्न मेजरमेंट ऑफ कैपेसिटी। कैपेसिटी मीन्स द क्वान्टिटी ऑफ अ लिक्विड दैट अ कंटेनर इन दैट अ कंटेनर ऑफ वेसल कैन होल्ड अ कैपेसिटी। दिस इज कॉल्ड मेजरमेंट ऑफ कैपेसिटी। सपोज दैट This is like one mug is there. My heart is not good, but you can understand this is a mug. We want to fill water in this mug. So how much water is there in this vessel, in this container, in this mug? We will find out in this chapter, measurement of capacity. So how to find out? I will give you some formula like one. There is two types of things. First, for bigger units, liter. This is called short form L. And small unit, milliliter. This is called short form ML. And one more bigger unit is there, kiloliter. It is short form KL. It is not in your syllabus, but I will explain here. So listen carefully. Two types of things, bigger unit, liter and kiloliter, and smaller unit, milliliter. So this is your formula. Like previous class, we have find out kilogram and gram. In this chapter, we will learn kiloliter and liter and milliliter. 1 kiloliter is equal to 1000 liter and 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Okay, there are two type of things. 1 kiloliter is equal to 1000 liter and 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. If they give some kiloliter is there, they give 5 kiloliter water is there. Find out how much liter this water means. We know it, 1 kiloliter is equal to 1000 liters, then 5 kiloliter is equal to, then 5 multiple 1000, it will become 5000 liter. I hope you understand. Next, suppose that someone gave 5 liter and they are asking how many milliliters water are there. Then we will use same formula, 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter means 5 multiple 1000, it will become 5000 milliliter. So this is the formula for only bigger units convert into smallest unit. Kiloliter is a bigger unit and liter also is a bigger unit. Then this is the formula, convert into liter, we have convert. They are saying convert into milliliter, then we use this formula. This is formula for use convert into bigger unit in smaller unit. Next formula, smaller unit to bigger unit means we can write opposite, 1 milliliter is equal to 1/1000 liter. Suppose that we have some milliliter are there, we want to convert in liter, then we will divide by 1000. And suppose that they gave some liter is there, they are saying find out in kilometer, then we will divide by 1000, then it will become in kiloliter. Now suppose that 5020 milliliter is there, they are saying convert into liter, means 5020 divide by 1000. 1005 is 5000, subtracted 20 is left, remainder, and 5 quotient. then those who are content quiescent, this is called liter, and those who are left and remainder, this is called milliliter. Means 5020 milliliter is equal to, we can write 5 liter and 20 milliliter. Suppose that 8000 liter is there, they are saying convert into kiloliter, then we know it 1000 divided by 8000, 1000 is 8000 subtracted 0, 8 is quiescent, this is our kiloliter. Means we can say 8000 liter is equal to 8 kiloliter. So I hope you understand. So write this formula, this is very important for you. I am writing again, write in your note all formula. One kiloliter is equal to 1000 liter, this is first formula. Second, 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. This is bigger unit to smaller unit, then smaller unit to bigger unit, this is big unit to smaller unit to bigger unit. We can write 1 milliliter is equal to 1 upon 1000 liter. If you will convert into liter and kiloliter, then 1 upon 1000 kiloliter. These are formula. You can write in your note and solve the exercise. Have a good day.